Categories reflect the types of products you have in your dropshipping store. This is how categories look like on your site. We create them to help visitors navigate a site and understand what kind of products are sold. Normally, we show categories on the menus. This can be on the top menu or the side menu. In this video, I will show you how to create and manage categories in a WordPress dropshipping store powered by the AliDropship Woo plugin. In our example today, we will be showing a store with the DaVinci 2.0 Woo theme. Most of our themes are organized in the same way, so if you watch this video, you will be able to set up categories on any other AliDropship Woo theme in the same manner. If you have a site powered by the AliDropship original plugin, watch our video linked on the screen in the top right corner to learn more, or click the link for it in the description box. Before you start creating product categories, you need to add the required plugins and install the demo content. If you've already done this, skip this step and go to 158. If not, go to DaVinci Woo. General. On the left-hand side of the page, there is the Install Plugins block. Here you can find the list of required and recommended plugins. You need these plugins not only for creating product categories but to get your site up and running. Already installed plugins are marked with the active status. Check or uncheck items if necessary. Required plugins for you are WooCommerce, Contact Form, and AliDropship Social Tools. We recommend activating other plugins too, but you can now skip it. You can learn more about these tools in our Help Center, decide which one you need, and get back to this step later. Go to the Install Demo and create demo content. This step is required to make default pages appear on your site. These pages will be filled with demo content that you will change to your content later. Use the toggle switches and install the demo content you need. Now, we can add categories. Go to Products, Categories, and select categories you want to edit or create a new one. To create a subcategory, add its name and select the corresponding parent category. Click Add a new category. Once your product categories are created, you can proceed with organizing your website menus. After that, all your product categories will appear in alphabetical order automatically on your category page. Note this menu will not be visible on the main page of your site or on a single product page, it will only appear when you click on a specific category. To learn how to organize menus, watch our next video by clicking the link in the description box.